1 minute. So equipment wise, if you have three different sets of weights, that would be ideal, meaning something light, medium, heavy. If you don't have the three options for different size weights, you can use anything that would be light, maybe like a can of pop, a bottle, something to replicate something lighter or heavy, because we're gonna do that ladder series where you go light, medium, heavy. And if you don't have those options, you can just double up on your light sets or make do with what you have. So let's start it off. Good morning, everyone. Arms and abs, you guys ready? It's just what it sounds like, arms and abs. That's all we're gonna work on. So just shake out your arms. Shake out those arms. And then swim those arms. Swim those arms back. Take a nice chest expansion. Open up your chest. Look up. Good. Bring your hands to your hips. Flat back. Tuck your chin. Round. Roll your spine up. Flat back. Tuck. Round and roll. Pull your belly button in. Again. Flat back. Elbows up. Just an easy rotation. Twist. 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 Feel that twist through your core. Four. Three. Two. One. Take your right arm across. Pull. Look right. Switch. Left arm across. Pull. Look left. Good. Take your arms up. Tricep stretch. Switch sides. Reach your arms up. Bring your hands to the ground. Walk out to a plank. Walk back. Reach your arms up. Again, walk out to a plank. Walk back. Reach your arms up. One more time. Walk out. Walk back. Hands behind your head. Elbows wide. Shoulder to knee. Twist. Twist. So think about shoulder, not so much your knee. Elbow. 8, 7, 6. Deeper for 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on down to the ground. Grab a set of heavy dumbbells. High plank hold. Hold it, hold it. Now lift your hips. Down dog. High plank. Lift your hips. Down dog. Engage your abs as you come down. For 3. For 2. 1. From your toes and your knees, I need 8 push-ups. Go. Go. 8, 7, 6, 5. Squeeze. 4, 3, 2, 1. High plank hold. Lift and lower your hips. Lift. Lower. 2 more. Lift up. Come to that high plank. Last one. 6. Push-ups. Go. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. One more time. High plank hold. High plank hold. Down dog. Go. Down dog. Plank. 2 more. Last set. 4 push-ups. Go. 4, 3, 2. And that's your warm-up. All right, let's go ahead. Let's get that core nice and warm. Come onto your back. Quick little series here. I want you to lay down. Left leg, right arm, reach. Exhale, come up, tap your toe. Reach back, tap your toe. Reach back, tap your toe. 4. Good. 3. Good. 2. All the way up, hold. Hug your right knee into your chest. Flatten your back. Relax your shoulders and kick. 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 You've got 6, 5, 4. Nice brightness. 3, 2. Right knee and hug. Either take your hands to your hips or palms up. Pulse your knee in and out. Lift your chest up and down. 4, 3, 2, 1. Long body stretch. Release. thing. Push up to your palms. Right knee, right elbow. Left knee, left elbow. Go back down to your forearms. Use your other hand, push up. Knee to elbow. Knee to elbow. Back down. Switch your lead hand. Back down. Last time, push up. Hold it up. Lift your hips, down dog. Walk it back. All right, three sets of dumbbells if you have it. Heavy, medium, and light. Start with your lightest set. All right, we are gonna do shoulder press. You're gonna give me 12 reps of your lightweight. Go, 12. 10, 9, this should feel easy. 8, squeeze your butt. 7, 6, 5, squeeze 4, 3, 2, and then you're going with your medium weights right away, right away. You're gonna go down to 10 reps. Go, 10, weights get higher, reps get shorter. 8, 7, good, 4, 3, 2, and then one more time, go up in weight if you can. Grab something heavier if you got it. Otherwise, you gotta see what you got. Give me 8, go. 8, 7, 6, squeeze everything, guys. Woo. 3, it's heavy. 2, now keep your heavy weights. Bring your hands down. Upright row, give me 8 of them, go, heavy. 8, 7, squeeze 6. All the way up, 5, elbows up, 4, higher than your armpits, 3, 2, guess what? Go down to your medium weights now. Little ladder drill, now you have 10 upright rows, medium, go 10. It shouldn't feel that easy now. Shoulders are starting to burn. You are halfway, give me 5 more. 5, arms and abs, baby, 4, here's your arms. 3, 2, last set, here it is. Lighter weights. Final set is 12, go. 12, minimal break in between. 8, if you can no longer continue like this, alternate your arms. 6, 5, come on, squeeze through, it should be on fire. 3, get it up, get it up. 2, 1. If you have a long resistance band, grab it. If you don't, grab one leg weight. Stand on the band with your right foot. Take both hands on one handle. Balance on your right foot. Otherwise, balance on your right foot, lightweight. Frontal raise, give me 8, tempo, 8, 7, 6, 5, squeeze, 4, 3. Now angle it to the right, go, 8, 7, tops of your shoulders, I'm burning. 4, 3, angle it to the left, let's go, 8, 7, 6, you need to finish this. 4, 3, 2, 1. Good news. We got the other foot to stand on. Switch sides. Switch sides right away. Right away. Switch sides. Balance. Same thing. It's going to be a struggle bus to get through this. Front, go. 8, 7, 6. If it's too easy, add more resistance or heavier dumbbell. Angle it right. Go. 8, don't you dare quit on me. Come on, Alex, nice job. 4, 3, 2, switch, last 8. Don't drop your arms. 4, 3, 2, 1. That's your shoulders. Time to do some more abs. All right, come on down to the mat. You have four different movements, so we'll begin with the first one. These are called L kicks. Hands under your hips, legs straight up. Heels go to the ceiling, legs kick straight out. Try to lift your head and neck up if you can. Kick out, kick up, kick out, kick up. So heels are going to the ceiling, using your lower ass to lift. Kick straight up, straight up. We've got 10 seconds here, then we'll go into our second movement. 3, 2, second movement is a bicycle twist. Twist, twist, twist. So now you're getting a lot right here. You're like, I wish this was harder. I gotcha, right here. Twist. Get your shoulder blades off the mat. Come on, get up. You got five. You got four. You should start to feel a burn, right? Three, two, your third movement all the way down. Just like Wednesday, baby, touch the ground. Touch your heels. Anyone's abs still sore? Yeah. Touch the ground. Come on, so now you can use your arms. Touch the ground, touch your heels. If you can't, come all the way up. Just give me a little crunch on the bottom. You've got 8 seconds left. You got one more move to hit. Three, two, flip it around. You're here for 30 seconds, just a forearm plank. Traditional, old school forearm plank. Now push your shoulders away from the mat. So there's a little rounding your upper back. Squeeze your butt, tummy tight. Heels together, press your inner thigh, squeeze. Come on, 10 seconds. Four, three, two, one. Good news, let's do it again. We got lots of good news for you in this workout. L kicks, hands under your hips. Kick up, kick out, kick up. This time it's 20 second intervals. So they're a little bit shorter, yay. You only have 5 seconds left. Three, two, bicycle, 20 seconds. Now, if you get to a point where you're like, I gotta stop, my abs can't burn anymore, just take a breath, one, two, and then you're right back in the game. Come on, twist. Good, here we go, sit ups, full sit ups, 20 seconds. So my people on Zoom, my Zoom is acting really weird today, but I can still see you, just so you know, because I can see Brandis, I see Alex, I see Steve, I see a couple other people moving. So I still see you if you're on Zoom, don't worry. Three, two, flip around, forearm plank. Come on, this is where it ends. It ends right here, right now. It ends here, right here, right now. Give me 10 seconds. Five, four, three. I need you to push up to a high plank in two. One, push up to a high plank. Four. Oh, dang. Lift your hips. Walk it back. Nice job. That was your abs set. Feel that right here? Yeah. Light, medium, heavy. We're going back to arms. We're going for the gun show. Bicep curls. Start with your light dumbbells. You're going to start with your elbows in, palms out wide. Then you're going to do 12 bicep curls. Let's go. 12. 10. 9. 6. Squeeze it up. 5. 4. 3. 2, 1, you're going to the medium dumbbell. So the weights go up, the breaths get shorter. Here we go, 10. So if you're staying with me today at 9 o'clock, we got our cardio segment. 9:45 or 9:30, we got foam rolling. Four, three, the fatigue has set in. Two, it's a lot of reps. One, then you got your heavy dumbbells. You have a set of 8 bicep curls. Go. 8, 7, 6, squeeze, 5, all the way down. 3, fight it. 2, keep those heavy dumbbells in your hands, don't drop them. Turn your palms to face you. So now we're gonna do a hammer curl. 8 of them, hammer curl, go to your shoulder. 8, 7, come on, get them up. 6, 5, 3, 2, and then you're going right into the medium dumbbells. Medium. You're going 10, give me 10, 10, 9. They should feel a lot heavier than they did on the way up. Come on, breaking down those muscles. Here's where they respond. Here's where you see the change, guys, right here. 5. Two more. last set, light weights, they shouldn't feel so light anymore. The light guys aren't so light anymore. You have 12 to finish. Go, 12, 11, 10. You can't keep going, you alternate those arms, but you do not set them down. 7, I don't care if they're heavy. I don't care if they're heavy. Everyone's feeling heavy right now. 4, 3, 2, 1. If you have a long band, grab it. If you have a long band, grab it. 1 foot on. If you need less, separate. If you don't have that long band, I need you going with your lighter set of dumbbells. Up, 2, forward, 2. So take your palms forward, 2. Take them wide for 2. Take them forward for 2. Take them wide for 2. Now, same thing, but single it out. Forward, wide, forward, wide. Hello, say hello to your biceps, friends. Now just halfway up, halfway, half. You're almost there. We got one last thing to do, ready? Set, pulse it forward. Now release your fingers, pulse it wide. Singles, pulse it out, pulse it out. Finish your bicep set. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Come on down, we got our oblique series. So come on down to the mat, all the way down. I want you to start with your bottom arm out. Stack your hips. So your left hip to the ceiling, my right hip bone in the floor. Reach your top hand, your left hand back. Come up, tap that heel. Now if I can stay on my side, try both legs. If you do both legs and now you're back on your butt or you're on your belly, go back to that single leg. I need you on your side. For 5, 4, 3. You're gonna pulse it up and hold in 2. Now pulse it up, hold, pulse, pulse. Reach, reach, reach. Nice, Brandis, nice, Alex. 3, 2, 1. Come into that bottom arm side plank. Take your top hand behind your head and just hold. Just hold. Oh, this feels so easy. If we have issues with that, you're going to that bottom knee. Hold, hold, hold. Try to arc your hips up. So it's not a straight line. Try now to lift my left hip to the ceiling. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stay on that bottom forearm. Come down, keep your hand behind your head. Roll onto your left or your right butt cheek. So now you're on your butt cheek. Now try to hover both feet off the ground. Without moving your upper body, try to bring your feet up. If you're like, I can't do it, try bringing just your top leg up and you can keep your bottom leg down. Lift, right here, if you feel that crunch. Lift, lift. Now, hold your legs up. Drop your bottom leg, top leg, bring both up. Drop your bottom, top, both legs up. Bottom, top, one more time. Good, come into that side plank. Hold, reach your top hand over now, stretch. Reach for the wall behind you. And take that arm out and to your side. Bring it up. Ball it down for 3, 2. We have one more part to this set. Come now to your bottom palm. Come to your bottom palm. And your bottom knee. Lift your top leg up. Lift your top arm up. Crunch. Reach. Crunch. Reach. Now you're like, this is really easy, right? This is too easy for some of us. I want you to add a hip dip. So, I'm going to go. Crunch. Dip. Crunch. Dip my hip down. Crunch. Dip. Still trying to keep my hips stacked. So now a lot of times my hips want to open when I do that, because then I can cheat. Keep your hips stacked. Dip. 3, 2, 1. Switch sides. Come to your left side. Bottom arm is out. Bottom arm is out. Top hand behind your head. Again, stacking your hips to start. Tap that heel. Or you can keep your hips stacked, both heels coming up. Again, if I go both heels and now I'm back on my butt, I don't want you there. I don't want you there. I want you on your side. Go single leg. 4, 3. I need you to pulse it up in 2. Pull it up. Pulse. Pulse. pulse, pulse, four, three, two, one. Just a side plank hold, top hand behind your head. Elbow is pointing to the ceiling, right hip bone is to the ceiling. Lift your hips. So I'm making more of an arch than I am a straight line. Lift, hold. You should feel it right here. You should feel it right here. Three, two, stay on your bottom forearm, upper body stays the same. Now roll onto your left butt cheek. Both feet up, knees up, up. So now I'm crunching right here. Woo! If I can't get both, you got that single leg option. Three, two, now hold it up. Drop your bottom leg, top leg. To make it harder, your legs come to a hover, they don't touch the mat. Two more. Last one. And side plank. This time you got that reach. So get a little stretch. Now I'm lengthening through here. So this is prepping us for the next move. Reach, pull down. Just a reach and pull. Three, stretch, keep lifting your hips high. Two, stretch, one. Bottom hand, bottom knee. So have that shoulder over your wrist. Reach up. Now crunch right on top. Don't bring that knee in front of you, and then reach. Crunch on top. Awesome, guys. Nice, Steve. Crunch. Now add that hip dip. Down, crunch. Down, crunch. If you can, if you're like, that doesn't feel good, stay here. You have three. Three. Two. One. All right, come on up. So you need a bench now. Or something to sit on. Couch, chair, whatever you got available. Everyone should have something to sit on. Back side of the body. Take a seat with your three dumbbells. All right, first set. Light dumbbells. Hinge your chest forward. So you're going to be seated. Wide rows. Give me 12. Hi, Pam. 12. 10. Come on. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. Medium dumbbells. Let's do another set of 12 because that was too easy, right? Let's go 12 again. 12. 11. So every morning I post the Zoom link with the schedule. So if you want me to see you, click on that Zoom link. You can't hear me on Zoom, but you can see each other and I can watch you. Makes people work a little bit harder, right? Makes you work a little bit harder, Zoomers. Because they're not stopping to sit on the couch right now. They're keep going. Three, two, one. Heavy weights. Give me 10 with your heavy weights. Go. 10. Pull from your back. 9. That's where we're seated. You can't use your legs. 6. 5. You feel that. 4. 3. You're going to keep your heavy weights. 2. You're just going to stand up. Stand up. Heavy weights. Neutral grip. So that means palms face each other. Hinge forward. Elbows go back. Give me 10. 10. 9. 8, you gotta pull your abs in deep here. Protect that low back. Core is tight. 4, 3, 2, 1. Medium, 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 right away. We go, 10, go, 10, 12, I mean. No, what are we at, 12, yeah. 10, 9, 8, squeeze 7, 6, there it is, 5, now it's on fire. 4, 3, 2, nice job. Steve's using paint cans. I love it, dude. All right, last set. Last set, hinge forward. If your low back's bothering you, stay in your stance. Give me 14. 1, 2. Last time we're going in our ladder. This is the end of our ladder drills, guys. Halfway, halfway. 7, 6, 5. 4, weights in your heels still. 3, keep it tight. 2, 1. If you have a long band, grab it. If you don't have a long band, you can mimic it with just your arms. or I'll show you some options with the dumbbells in a second. Long band, right here. Abs tight, squeeze, pull down your chest, and up. Now, if I don't have a long band, you're gonna do pullbacks right here. We're gonna be alternating a pullback, standing tall. Make sure you have resistance. You're pulling with your lats right here. These muscles right here in your back, pull down with those. Four, three, two, pulse it down. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Three, two, now your arms are straight out. Squeeze your shoulder blades together, go. Squeeze, if you have the dumbbells, here's what you're doing. Now the dumbbells are by your side. You're still squeezing your shoulder blades together. You can still do this movement, but just hold the dumbbells by your side. Pull it back, pull it back. Yes, Brandon is awesome. Is your back burning yet? No? Good, because we got one more thing. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Last part, hinge forward. Back is flat, squeeze it up. If you have dumbbells, one in each hand, arms are straight, bent over flies. Squeeze, squeeze. Pulse. Four, three, two, one. There's your back. All right, last big ab series. You guys ready for it? Last big ab series, and then we got a little bit of triceps to take you home. If you have towels or gliders, use them. If you don't have that option, you're gonna just be in a plank. Find yourself in a forearm plank right now. You're here. Now, if you want more of a challenge, bring both feet on one disc. Pipe your hips up, lower your hips down. Pipe your hips up, lower your hips down. Lift to lower. It's like you're using a string around your waist and someone's pulling you up. Without the discs, I can still do this. Lift and lower. Now lift all the way up. Fold your body in half. Lower your hips 2 inches down, 2 inches up. Pulse, pulse, pulse. Three, two, go all the way down, all the way up. Hold it at the bottom. Halfway up, down, halfway up, down. Yes, come on, fight for those abs, fight for them. Down and up, go, down and up. Give me three more. Let's go, three, two, one. Whew. Tearing around. Now take one heel on one towel. Take the other towel and just between your knees. If you don't have either, just bring your feet together, knees together. Lean your chest back. Now you can have your hands here or here. If you want more of a challenge, they're here. More of a challenge, they're here. Even harder, they're here. Without moving your chest, pull your knees 1 inch in, 1 inch out. 1 inch in, 1 inch out. Use your lower abs to pull in and out. Pull. Pull. Now keep your feet out and your chest back. Lift your chest 1 inch up, 1 inch back. 1 inch up, 1 inch back. The feet do not move. Lift. Lift. Now lift both knees and chest. Go. Lift. Lower. Lift. Use your abs, not your hip flexors. Come on, try to use those abs. Two more. Hold it back there. Hold it. Now twist. If you're feeling your hip flexors, this means your core is either fatigued out or it's weak. Four more. Don't worry. I used to always feel my hip flexors. I don't anymore. Four, three, two, one. Last thing for the core right away. You got 20 seconds here. Army crawls. You're in a low. You're going to crawl forward. If you do not have that option, you're on your palms. You're on your forearms. Come on. We're down to 15 seconds. Our last bit of core work. Right here. Keep your butts down like you're going under barbed wire. Go. Five, four, three, two, one. So I like to use dumbbells because it feels better on my wrists, but you don't have to use dumbbells. The We're gonna do a narrow style push-up for our triceps. So I want your shoulders over your wrists. You can be on your toes or your knees. You're gonna hover at the bottom of your push-up for 3 seconds. Ready? Hover it down. 3, 2, 1, push-up. Hover it down, hold. 3, 2, 1, push-up. Hover it down, hold. 3, 2, 1, push-up. Hover it down, hold. 3, 2, 1, push-up. One more time, hover it down, hold. Singles go, singles go. This is where your workout ends. You have 5 left. You have 4. Come on, 3. Abs and arms is over in 2. 1. Send your hips back. That's your 30-minute abs and arms. Nice job. We'll see you in about a half hour. We're going to do cardio, fun style, old school. If you are on Insta and you want to follow me, join the Facebook group.